Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Carol!
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one, as well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it. Also, guys, I would say that competing on Christmas has to be a tremendous thrill.
I can't speak for what it's like to be in the ring, but I can tell you it's an absolute blast to be here at ringside on such a special evening.
Introducing the challenger from Brooklyn, New York, Powell Girl Dynamite.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And before we go any further, I'd like to extend a very Merry Christmas to our WWE Universe watching at home.
Ah, I echo those sentiments, Michael, and I hope that Santa was good to everybody out there, even you, Corey.
I hope he brings you coal, Byron.
Of a match of the year candidate.
And as the latest ranking shows, she comes into tonight number 7 in the women's division.
Well, I assure you, that's not where she wants to be, but it's still impressive nonetheless, especially when you take into consideration just how much talent is in the women's division right now.
See alliances form in matches like this. So for these superstars, it'll be important to make sure they're not on the wrong end of those alliances.
And before I forget, allow me to wish everybody out there a very Merry Christmas.
You know, I can't help but wonder what I did wrong to have to be spending Christmas sitting next to you two.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
As we all know, guys, Salt Lake City demands excellence, and that's exactly what they're going to get here tonight. That landed perfectly. What an amazing display of power. Jeez. Going all the way up. Driven down. And she lands the dive with ease. Simply incredible athleticism. That shot landed on her and was a direct hit. Oh, and there's a knee to the face. Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Her knee finds the mark. Nice. And she comes up short.
If you're going to lead your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
Reversal for her there.
The challenger's taking on some offense. With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
This is either a blip on the radar or the beginning of the end.
She's got her now.
She's in firm control of this one.
Back in the ring again.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar right here.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. She's looking at it. Wow! Senton!
Crushing impact.
This could be it.
Will this be enough? And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
This could be all she wrote. Mammoth slam right there, guys. That should do it. Here's the pin. Title on the line. No, there's the reversal. Hard landing there.
Nothing to worry about. Just a little misstep on her part.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Man, she's rolling now.
I don't think during her pre-match preparation she expected that.
Look at her.
There it is, the La Mystica.
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
She's got her where she wants her.
She is on fire.
Turn out the lights.
She is just so dominant.
Down to the floor. Bringing it back between the ropes. Not going to win many matches with that move. Just driven down with such power, guys. She counters with a move of her own. Showing an aggressive side here. Ill-advised move. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Going for it all here. What incredible impact on that move.
But is it enough to end it? This is what happens when you put two rivals in the ring together.
She comes up with a slam.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Here we go. Running power slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Plants her with a sidewalk slam.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Doubled over now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
How did she kick out?
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Going with the inside cradle.
Could this be it?
She's not done yet.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
When she gets in attack mode,
she's got her now.
It could be over here.
And she lands the slam.
And there it is, boys.
On a kick out of 2.5. That was really close.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Hits her with a clothesline from seemingly out of nowhere.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
She looks for it once again. That one was off the mark. She drops her hard.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Pays for that one.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
That'll drive a wedge into their friendship.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out! Incredible! This has to be it.
True friends don't do that to each other, Cole.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Nope, reverses it.
Second time's a charm.
Not so.
This should do it right. That's it. It's over. It's over.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Can you believe this?
Saw that one coming.
Going for the big one.
She's taking a while to recover. Huge slam right there.
The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys. That's how you prove your dominance over a rival.
She is on fire.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Getting the job done with a splash.
And she got her with a clothesline.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. And there's the inverted suplex. That'll leave you gasping for air. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Now there's the counter. And there's the counter.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Perfectly timed slam.
Warm. And this has got to be it.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
She's got something in mind. She might have it. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Oh, man. She's in trouble.
Two!
With that, she picks up a fall late in the match.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Roundhouse kick! This one's over, guys.
Look at the look in her eyes.
Will this be it? Counters that one.
It's all academic from here.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
I get it. It's a cool move. But again, really?
Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Just a clubbing axe handle.
Keep your eye on this one. Here she goes, back in the ring. Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Look at her go.
Not today. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
This could do it. Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
And it's reversed. She wants to do this in the ring. She wants it one more time. An emphatic finisher.
History might be
with such authority.
We might have a new champion here, guys.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Two.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
She wants to finish this. When she gets in attack mode, look out. The reversal.
There might be no getting up from that DDT.
Oh man, she's rolling now. She is on fire.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Reverses that one.
There it is, the neck breaker.
I bet you feel full.
Oh, what a back breaker.
Man, just ugly impact.
We might be looking at a new champ here.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Look out, that could have been bad news right there.
We're looking at complete domination here. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Momentum clearly in her corner.
How's that for ferocious?
Turn off the lights.
That has got to be it.
And she's back in the ring now. Well, she wants this win bad. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
She's calling for it. We have seen her here before.
Down with a face buster. The champ's in a bad way now, Cole. It took two, but it looks like that one should do the trick.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Hits the overhand punch. She can really fly, guys.
It could be over here.
And she strikes with great precision. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
And now she's on the offensive. She comes up big with the reversal. Oh, she's not getting up.
Just pin her.
Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
And this has got to be it. Two. And now she comes up with a score late in the match.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's got the shoulders down.
Tell me, just how much strength is carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
Will this be it? Here we go again.
And she slams her back down.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
This one's for good measure.
And it's an overhand punch.
This should do it right there.
Two.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Corey, she's not getting up.
She comes up with a slam. What a comeback. Man, this rivalry just keeps getting better and better.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
She gets the score late in the match.
She got her with a reversal.
Look at her go.
Can she do it here?
That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she better rethink her plans.
The champ's in a real...
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
She is on fire.
And she comes up with a big counter. And she turns it around on her.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
She got her with a reversal.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
One more look at it. Moment, and she lands the slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Perfectly timed slam.
This one is over.
Yeah. Here's the pin. Title on the line. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
We have seen her here before. Huge slam right there.
The champion's shoulders down. Championship on the line.
She somehow gets the fall.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one. Comes up big with the reversal. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here.
There you have it, your fatal four-way winner. for three, and this one's in the books.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
What a match, and a quick thank you to everybody for spending part of their Christmas with us here at the WWE.